Hey, hey, all, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Shipbreakers.
Hello, Shipbreaker. This is your morning wake-up call.
Good, good, good. How close are we? Let's start a new ship. Wait, just before we do anything. Is it here? No. Deploy terminal. Terminal. Notifications. So we are at level 18. Nothing really. 19, we get a ship grade 1 certification. No. Nothing. 19, ship grade gecko. There's really nothing new anymore. Well, okay. Let's start the shift. New ship catalog. We're gonna go with the Titan. And we're gonna probably fuck it up again. Because that's how we roll. Ah! Okay, that goes in. Have fun while we focus on the middle part. Hopefully we don't hit anything important again.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Okay. Let's see, where is my iron ring?
Salvage
nowhere.
Deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Okay, nice. Okay, nice. Level 1. Well, next thing we need is charges. Well, let's get inside.
Airlock pressure levels increasing.
Okay. As planned. Come on, don't do that! I freaking hate this. Well, that was really stupid. I hate that thing. Very nice. Thank you.
Material deposited.
Down.
Mm-hmm.
Dig deep and let's finish strong.
Deposit accepted.
Come on, game.
Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited.
Okay, that was a good one. Well guys, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.